takes a good understanding of pass and move to get that right, and these two players are very much on the same wavelength.